go away if you know what's good for you.
Thank you. Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
Well, Grohod the Kind. Aha! Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Well, Grohod the Kind. Is she, you know? Grow up, I'm going to be an assassin. That way I can help lots of children, just like you.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Tell me again why we're wasting time and dwindling resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Stormcloak, the Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant.
We'll all support
here,
you.
Take a look. This decree for details.
Damn the Jarl.
They demand the move. You're a liar. I misjudged you. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? Not at all. I wasn't sure your heart was in it. Now, if we're done being sentimental, before you're one of us, you must also pledge unswerving loyalty to your fellow Stormcloaks, to Skyrim, and to her people. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a hero of the people, a true son of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Now you're one of us, which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. Watch yourself out there.
We should risk letting those milk drinkers...
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on a silver plate.
I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvenjun, but if old King Borgas is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. All the more reason, then. The crown would legitimize your claim.
A crown doesn't make a...
You have returned with the gauntlets. Enter. Speak to our chief right away.
I don't believe it. You found the... By the code of Melaketh, I name you Bloodkin to the Orcs. Feel free to trade with our smiths for Orc weapons and armor. Welcome to our stronghold, Bloodkin.
Guards! Trespasser!
Your crimes offend the code of Melaketh, and we demand typical Outlander weakling. But your gold will strengthen our clan.
You're not supposed to be in here.
We only trade. There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about. Dushnik-Yal, Mor-Kazgul, Narzalburg, and Largersburg.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. I'm not much of a strat. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out here.
I've been looking for you. Let's... Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Hold it there. Another girl killed. Served me a drink just a few nights ago. But I can't say I knew her. Same as the others. Looks like she was stabbed and then cut apart. It's like an animal got to her. But these are the wounds of a blade. Susannus the Third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up. We're stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these Gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it. Hear the news? There's a dragon roosting up on Mount Anthor, to the northwest.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
I'd travel more, but a bit of this and a bit of that. Thank you for your custom.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
You one of those Skyrim for the good. Too many Nords in this town have been listening to Ulfric's narrow-minded work. He's tough, loyal to his men, and a good leader. But if you're not a Nord, Ulfric will never trust you. I killed a lot of high elves in the Great War, and I didn't die. I guess that makes me a war hero. The Great War. Did we really save the Empire? Or did we just plant the seeds for Ulfric's uprising?
Short and bloody.